in here, as we did on this record. And also, Guy and I, another thing that we shared was when we both got to Tennessee, we got a lot closer to a lot of music that we had heard but never had really seen up close. And that was just, you know, string band music and bluegrass music from this end of the country. And there's this other group of people there that were as weird as we were, which was, besides those songwriters that were kind of in a group around Guy, there was a group of great like acoustic and bluegrass players that kind of, a group that kind of hung out with John Hartford. Right? First we're going to hit the Gulf Coast thing first. Talking about